Do you like reading about presidents or Truman specifically? What are you researching? International ethics? Okay, so during the Truman presidency, I get it. And there's a lot of focus on FDR, I think, when it comes to international relations. But a lot of really important things happened just after, so. I don't know much about this period, but I was born just 2 years after he left office. So, all right. So just one book to check out today. My mom told me about the whistle stops. Interesting man. Okay, so looks to be in impeccable condition. Remember that he spent a lot of his vacations in Key West. I think he had a house down there. I only know that because I have an aunt who lives in Miami. I wonder what they've done with it. Doing research. Interesting. You're a journalist. What paper do you write for? Going to even if you take an objective point of view. International ethics. Whose ethics? I was just wondering. The presidents, the countries involved. Citizens. Well, this is definitely out of my wheelhouse, so I'll leave you to it. Okay, can I have your library patron card, please? Thank you. And I was right. You're the first one. Okay, let's see. So this book is due in 2 weeks. And if you need it longer than that, you can just bring it back in for a renewal. Well, you've got a point. I guess journalists don't have that much time to lounge around and read novels. So I guess I'll see you, what, in 2 days? Okay, so where's my stamp? Up just about. There's that one. And that one. Okay. So this is going to be due. Let's see if this is the correct due date. Yes, March 18th. J16001. My pen's not working very well. 6001. There we go. All right, Mr. Lin. If you'll just sign there at first line there. See if you can get this pen to work with your signature. Okay, I just needed a man's touch, I suppose. So that one is due in 2 weeks. And here is your card. Those envelopes are a bit annoying. All right. Well, good luck on your research. And I guess I'll be seeing you around. Nice to meet you, Mr. Lim. Bye-bye. Hi there. How may I help you?